Here they come for today's 16th of our 17 races. They are off and pacing. Fox Valley Jeeves and Chevy Duramax showing early speed. Crazy Art gets away in third, and Truly Electric comes out fourth. Into the first turn, Chevy Duramax up the inside to get the lead, and Fox Valley Jeeves backs away into second. Truly Electric keeps him parked in third. A gap of three lengths to Crazy Art, who goes fourth. Independent Guy is racing in fifth, but the lead battle is still side by side, and there goes Fox Valley Jeeves up to get the lead, 26-3. The fastest opening quarter of the day, and Fox Valley Jeeves was parked for every step of it. He leads it by a length. Chevy Duramax is racing in second. Truly Electric goes third. Crazy Art fourth. Independent Guy on the outside is fifth. A gap of two more lengths back to Live Out Loud, who's sixth and racing seven lengths off the lead. Here comes Truly Electric. Truly Electric is up to get the lead now. Independent Guy is moving up behind him. Truly Electric leads it by a length and a half past the half-mile mark. Independent Guy second, and Fox Valley Jeeves third. The half in 55-4. Chevy Duramax to the outside from fourth. He's three lengths off the lead. Crazy Art to his inside as they enter the far turn. Live Out Loud is on the outside, five lengths off the lead. And then comes XFL against the rail. Real Good Thing on the outside is last, but only seven lengths from the front. Midway on the final turn, Truly Electric leads it. Here comes Chevy Duramax. The Kentucky Fair champion is gearing up on the outside. He's got the lead from Truly Electric. Independent Guy is third. And as they turn for home, Fox Valley Jeeves is fourth. Top of the stretch. Here comes a move now from Live Out Loud to join the chase. 126-2. They turn for home. Live Out Loud goes to second. He's got to get Chevy Duramax. Chevy Duramax by two. Live Out Loud is second. Gap of five. Back to Fox Valley Jeeves. Chevy Duramax, but Live Out Loud is getting to him. Live Out Loud. Live Out Loud. Yes. By a neck. Chevy Duramax second. And Fox Valley Jeeves third. And this elimination towers over the others in regard to time, 152-4.